Hello my dear students, today I am going to take your maths period in which we are going to play. We are going to play with the numbers. That is the name of our new chapter. Chapter number 16, playing with numbers. So we are going to play with the numbers. Till now, we have learned different types of numbers like natural numbers, whole numbers, integers, also we have learned rational numbers, right? So, along with this, we have learned operations on the numbers like addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. So, we know all the ins and outs of the numbers. So, now we can play with the numbers, right? We know to add the numbers, we know to subtract the numbers, we know to multiply, we know to divide the numbers. Okay, so playing with numbers means what? There will be some puzzles which we have to solve, puzzles which are based on the numbers which we have to solve. Okay, this is nothing but what you know to eat in this way, right? Simple, in this way you can eat, but they have asked to eat in this way. Okay, in this way. So, are you ready to take this panga? Yeah. Let's go for it. So, basically in this lecture, we are going to learn or we are going to solve the puzzles in which they have used letters for the digit. They have used letters for the digits. Which means what you know? If you observe these examples in the exercise 16.1, there is addition and multiplication. There are examples which are based on addition and subtraction of the numbers. Okay, but if you observe these examples, instead of some digits, they have used alphabets, letters, English alphabets. Okay, so what we have to do? We have to find the values for the alphabets. That means digits which will replace the given alphabet. Okay, that we have to find. So, this is very easy. Just only the thing you must know, that is the tables of the digits. You know how many digits we have in our number system? Yes, there are 10 digits. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 8 and 9. These 10 digits are there. So, whatever alphabets are given, letters are given, those letters will occur, these digits will occur or these digits will replace those alphabets. Okay? Before solving these examples, there are two rules which you have to keep it in mind. Each alphabet or each letter stand for only one digit, just one digit. Okay, for example, what you know, here there is A. So if A is standing for 6, A is standing for 6, then the another letter in this, B will not stand for 6 again. B will stand for other digits than 6. Okay, A is standing for 6, so only here A is standing for 6, that means what? B will not stand for 6 again. One letter, one alphabet. Understood? And the another rule is, if, see here, first digit is, here suppose first alphabet, where the number is starting, this first alphabet will not stand for the 0. This first alphabet or first letter cannot be 0. This thing keep it in mind. Okay, because why AB, this is two digit number. So if A is standing for 0, then 0 and B is something. So this number will become one digit, not two digit. 0 or suppose 0, 5, then it will become 5. So it is not a two digit number. So this thing keep it in mind. First letter cannot be 0. First letter cannot be 0. Okay, So now let's solve the first example in exercise 16.1. See the first example. 3a, 3a, that is 30 and something plus 25 is equal to b2. Okay, so here see they have given solution also, but some digits are missing for which they have given alphabets, and we have to find value for the, these alphabets. Okay, so you know when we add, this is some example of addition, right? So when we add, this is 1's place, this is 10's place, right? So when we add first the digits in the 1's place. That means here a plus 5 is equal to we have got here 2. So 2 can be, again one thing keep it in mind, there can be carry also, as these are the examples of addition and multiplication. Consider the carrying also. Okay, so a plus 5 is equal to, see the combination, a plus 5, and here in the 1's place what we have got, 2. So now think, see these digits and think that in 5 which digit should be added so that we will get 2 in the 1's place, 2 here in the answer column. Find such combination from the digits. Now see, as there is 2 and here there is 5, so 5 plus what? Start with the 0, 5 plus 0, 2, 5 plus 1, 2, 5 plus 2, 2, are we getting? So which such combination you are getting? You can think immediately, 5 plus 7 plus 5, right? 7 plus 5, what we are getting? 12. So if we take A as a 7, or if we take 7 for A, then what will you get? 7 plus 5 is equal to 12. Okay, so 2 will come down, 1 will be carried. Understood? So A is equal to what? 7. A is equal to 7. Now 2 came down, 1 carried. A is equal to 7. 7 plus 5, 12. 2 came down, 1 carried. Okay? Then 3 plus 2, 5 and 1, 6. So now 10's place is, okay, 3 plus 2, 5 plus carried 1. That is 3 plus 2 plus 1, 6. Okay, so B is equal to nothing but 6. Is there any other combination? Is there any other combination? See here, A plus 5 is equal to 2. We want 2 here in the 1's place. So is there any other combination which you can add in the 5 instead of 7? Is there any other digit? No, so there is only one digit, that is 7 itself. Okay, so A must be 7, and as A is 7, so B must be 6. Understood? So A is equal to 7, B is equal to 6. Let's go for the next example. 4A, that is 40 and something, because 4 is at 10th place, this is at 1's place, okay, plus 98 is equal to CB3. See, this is 2 digit number, this is 2 digit number, and answer is 3 digit number. Okay, as usual, let's go to solve first 1's place. A plus 8 is equal to what we have got in the 1's place, 3. Okay, now see the digits, which number or which digit should be added in the 8 so that we will get 3 in the 1's place. Think which combination is there. 8 plus 5, correct? Or 5 plus 8 is equal to what we are getting, 13. Since 5 plus 8 is 13, that means 3 will come down and 1 will be carried. Okay, so A must be 5. Okay, A must be 5, because 5 plus 8 we are getting 13. Is there any other combination, other digit which we can add in the 8 so that we will get 3 in the 1's place? Is there any other combination? No, there is only one combination, okay? That is 5 plus 8, 13. So that 3 will come down, 1 will be carried. Now here in the tens list, both digits are given. 4 plus 9 or 4 plus 1, 9 plus 1 plus carried 1, okay, is equal to CET. So, 9 plus 1, 10 and 10 and 4, 14. Okay, so 14 is equal to CB. That is, 1 stand for C, 4 stand for B. Okay, so B is equal to 4 and C is equal to 1. Okay, see here. A is equal to 5. So 5 plus 8, 13, 3 came down, 1 carried. 9 plus 1, 10 and 4, 14. That is your 1, your 4. Understood? Are they easy? Yeah. Next, example number 3. This is example of multiplication. Ink is flowing, so it is like this. Example of multiplication. 1A, that is this is 2 digit number, which is greater than 10, less than 20. 1A into A is equal to 90 and something. 90 means 9A, okay? This is 1's place, this is 10's place. Remember, this is example of multiplication. See here, okay? Now see, first, as usual, we will multiply 1's place. That is A into A. And in the 1's place also there is A. So now you know the digits, all the digits 0 to 9. Find such digits. A into A means this and this. Same digits are there, okay? If there is 1, here also there is 1. And in the 1's place also we will get 1. For example, I am giving. So we have to find such digits out of these 10 digits. 1 into 1, okay? It is 1 into 1 is equal to 1. This combination is also there. Find another combination. 2 2's are, we are getting this also. 0 into 0 is equal to 0. Okay. Again, we are getting 2 2's are 4. No. 3 3's are 9. No. 4 4's are 16. No. 5 5's are, 5 5's are 25. So, we can write this 5 in the 1's place. So, this also combination is there. 6 6 are 36. 6 6 are, 6 6 are 36. So 6 will come here also 6, 6 and here also there will be 6, okay? 7 7 are 49, no, 8 8 are 64, 9 9 are 81, no. So these are the possible combinations. Out of these 4 combinations, we have to choose any one. Now see, if you write 1 here, 1 1 1, that is 1 1 are 1. But 1 1's are here, there is 9. So, 1 1's are here, again we will get 1, but there is 9. If we take A as a 1, then here 1, here 1, here 1, that is 1 1's are 1, okay, but 1, this 1 and into this 1, here there is 9. So, this combination is cancelled. Again, 0, if you take 0 here, answer should be 0, but it is not 0. So, this combination is also cancelled. Now see, there is 5 5s are 25. If we take A as a 5, 5 5, then 5 5s are 25. 5 will come down, 2 will be carried. 2 will be carried. But the way, what is problem here? See, 5 1s are 5, 5 plus 2, 7. But there is 9. So this combination also cancelled. Now, remain only one combination. A is equal to 6. 6. 6 6 are 36. So here 6 will come down and 3 will be carried. 6 1 are 6 plus 3, 9. Get it? So, A is equal to what? Nothing but 6. Understood? Okay, let's move towards the next example. This is example of addition. AB plus 37 is equal to 6A. 1's place, 10's place. Now see in the 1's place. there is b plus 7 is equal to a. Generally what you know, if you see these examples, a plus 8 is equal to 3. 3 terms are there, 1, 2, 3. Out of 3, 2 are given and 1 we have to find. Here also 1, 2, 3. Out of this 3, 1 and 2 are given. Numbers, digits are given and 1 letter is given. So only 1 letter we have to replace. But here if you see b plus 7 is equal to a. 2 letters are there and 1 digit is there. So here we cannot guess or cannot exactly tell which digit will replace this B and A. So what we will do, you know, we will take this 10's place. A plus 3 is equal to 6. A plus 3 is equal to 6. So A plus 3 is equal to 6. So which digit when we add in the 3 so that we get 6? 3 again, right? If we'll add 3 in the A, if we'll take A as a 3, so 3 plus 3, 6. But what is the problem, you know? Here there is 7. Here there is 7. So B plus 7 is equal to A. Now here if we'll take 3 plus 3 is equal to 6. That means if we'll take A as a 3, then what problem will be there? Here also this A is equal to 3, that means here also this A is also 3, okay? So in 7, which number if when we add so that we will get 3? 6. 6 plus 7 we will get 13. That means here we will get 3 and this 1 will be carried. Now there is the problem. What is the problem? 3 plus 3 6 and this carried 1 7. But we want here 6. Understood? So can we take this combination 3 plus 3 6? No, there is one carry. Okay, and as there is, see, 7 plus something, 7 plus something. So there must be carry. There must be one carry. Okay, so we have to think about that carry. So this combination will not take. What we'll do? From this 3, 1 will reduce, so that 1 we are getting here carry, 1 we have to add as a carry, so from this 3, 1 we will cut, so here remain 2 plus 3, 5, okay, 2 plus 3, 5, and 1 we are thinking of carry, so that it will become 6. Let's see whether this combination work or not, okay. Now see, if A is taken as a 2, now 2 plus 3, 5, 5 and 1 carry 6. Okay. Now A is A we have taken 2, so here must be A is equal to 2. So according to this combination, this is not working. What we have taken? B C here. 7 plus dash or 7 plus B is equal to 2. So in 7, which digit when we will add, so that we will get 2 in the 1's place? 5 plus 7 is equal to 12. Right? 5 plus 7 is equal to 12. So that we will get 2 here and 1 carry. So now see, 1 plus 2 plus 3 is equal to 6. Here also A is equal to 2. Here also A is equal to 2. That is what our example is correct. The value of A is satisfying the example, okay. So A is equal to 2 and here B is equal to what? 5. B is equal to 5. Okay. Understood this example? So, shall I explain again? Okay, I'll explain this again. See here. B plus 7 is equal to A, right? Here we cannot find value of A and B because there are two alphabets. So what we move towards the tens place. In tens place there was A plus 3. A plus 3 is equal to 6. Now we know that in 3 we must add 3 so that we will get 6. But what is the problem? You know, if we take A as a 3, if we take 3 for A, then and here also there is A, so we wrote 3 here. But 6 + 7 = 13. This combination was not working. So what we have done, instead of 3 we take 2 and this 1 carry we have to add. So 2 + 3 = 5 and 1 = 6. So A is equal to 2, 2 + 3 = 5 and 1 = 6. So if this A is equal to 2, if we take here, so B plus 7 is equal to, we want 2 in the 1's place, that is 5 + 7 = 12. So we are getting 2 in the 1's place, 1 carry. Okay, so this combination and this combination, both combinations are satisfying this example. So we have got here A is equal to 2 and B is equal to 5. Okay, solve example number 5. See here, A B into 3, and in solution there is C A B. Okay, this is 2 digit number, where in which in the 1's place there is B and in the 10's place there is A. Okay, and this 2 digit number is to be multiplied with 3, so that the answer is B, means this digit itself here in the 1's place. Then in the 10's place, when we multiply by to the 10's place digit, we will get 2 digit number. In that, there is A in the last. Okay, so see here, we know here only the multiplier, which is 3. That means what you know, first when we multiply to this 1's place digit, that is B, we will get here in the 1's place B itself. Okay, so here we are getting this hint. Now in the table of 3, find such combination where in which we will, when we multiply this digit and this digit will be same. Means what you know, see here, 3 into suppose there is 0, 3 into 0, then what we will get? 0, right? So this 3 means this 3, right? Multiplier 0. If B is considered as a 0, then in the answer also we are getting 0. This is one of the combination. Another combination in table of 3, if you remember, 3 into 5, we are getting 15, correct? So here also, if we take B as a 5, then also we in the 1's place again we will get this 5 and 1 will be carried. Okay, now out of these 2 combinations, which combination is working here, that we have to check. Now see, suppose if first we check with the 0, if we take 0, B as a 0, 3 zeros are 0. Okay, and now what about A? Yeah, A is such number, A is such number to which when we will multiply by 3, we will get 2 digit number. Along with this, in that 2 digit number, in that 2 digit number at the end there must be A only. Okay, so see here, if you see this combination, 3 into 5 is equal to 15. Is this combination useful here or working here? Yes, if you take A as a 5, then 3 5s are 15. Correct? 3 5s are 15. Understood? So A is equal to 5, B is equal to 0, and C is equal to 1. These two combinations are working here for this example. Understood? Let's go for the example number 6. See, example number 6 is AB into 5 is equal to CAB. Again there is same, just there is multiplier is, instead of 3 here there is 5. Okay, so now we have to think about table of 5. In table of 5 we have to find such combinations. Now see here, B, yes, we can, if we multiply 5 by 0, we will get 0 only here. Okay, so B is equal to, B can be 0, can be at any, still it is not sure. So B can be 0, and another combination is 5 5s are 25. Here also if we take B as a 5, then also we will get here B, that means we will get 5 here. So which combination is working there? Let's see. If you take B as a 0, 5 zeros are 0, And here again, see, same like that example. If you multiply this number by 5, then we are getting two digit number in which at the end there is A again. So if A is considered as a 5, then 5 5s are 25. C is equal to 2, A is equal to 5. See, A and A is same, 5 5. Are you getting? So both these combinations are satisfying this example. So A is equal to 5, B is equal to 0, and C is equal to 2. Okay. Let's go for the example number 7. AB into 6 is equal to BBB. Now this is very interesting example. Two digit number multiplied by 6, and in the answer we are getting same digit. BBB, it is equal to this B. Okay. So now think about table of 6. In table of 6, see, like that example, first 6 into 0 is equal to 0. First combination can be in this way, 6 into 0 is equal to 0. But if we take B as a 0, if you take B as a 0, here also we will get 0. Then in this B, instead of this B, and in for this B there will be 0, 0 only. But is it okay? Is it possible? No, okay. In the answer 0, 0 means answer you will get 0. So that it is not possible, because the first digit, as per the rule, first digit cannot be 0. This, so A can be other than 0, so in the answer also 0 is not possible. Okay, so this combination is not working. Another combination where we will get this B and this B same, this digit and this digit same in the table of 6, which is that 6 2s are 12. 6 2s are 12. So if B is considered as a 2, then here we are getting 12. Means 2 will be here, 6 2s are 12, 2 will come down, 1 will be carried. Then with this B as a 2, is it possible to get A to which when we will multiply by 6 and add 1 in that, we will get again 2 2 here, 22. That means if this B is 2, that means here also 2 and here also 2. So we want here 22. So is it possible to get 22? Such digit we have to take here, to which when we will multiply by 6 and when we will add 1 in that, we will get 22. Is it possible? Is there such number in table of 6? 6 3s are 18, is there? 18 plus 1, 19. There is, for this we want product 21. And when in 21, when we add 1, we will get 22. So is the 21 in table of 6? No. So this combination is not working. Okay. Then another combination is 6 7s are 42. Sorry. 6 4s are 24. Okay. 6 4s are 24. So if you will take 4 here as a B, 6 4s are 24, 4 came down, 2 carry. Okay. Now you want, for A, you want such digit. Such digit. Now see here, B is equal to 4, that means this B is equal to 4, this B is equal to 4. That means here we want such digit to which when we multiply by 6, and in that when we add 2, we will get 44. So in table of 6, 6 7, if you remember, there is 6 7s are 42. Okay, so if we will take A as a 7, then 6 7s are 42 plus 2, 44. So this is satisfying the example. Okay, A should be 7, B should be 4. Understood? So in this way, we have to solve the example. Just we have to think about the combinations in table of given multiplier, and also we have to think about carrying. Okay? So remaining examples are of addition. You can solve these three remaining examples. Okay, so thank you for today and have a nice day.